Welcome back, gentlemen, to Crusader Kings 2. I could not find a mod to auto-select focus. This sucks. This is real fucking annoying. I don't know why this thing. But some people say things that do be ain't, but it is, or something. Not much we can do about it, essentially, is what I'm trying to get out there. We want a wooden hill fort here. And we want... war camp, maybe? Okay, we should... get some better concubines. And I'm just gonna get some debutants. We'll just summon them with the power of money. You simply throw money into the air to... no fat chins. Okay. Die, fat chins, die. And we'll grab... concubines. You look good. Hope she's not hiding a fat chin underneath that. You look good. And you look fine. Is that three concubines? I think it was. Twas. Let's get out of here because that looks like too many people for me to handle. Well, I can't. You know what? Nope. Get out of here. Get it. Even if you win, it's not worth. You still, you are. Well, use it. Awesome. I was just... yeah, okay, we need to get that straight away because we want to move our capital there. And, we are gonna have to rebuild a bunch of stuff, but that's probably fine. Oh, well. I'll have to get technology as well. How many points do we have? Actually, enough to get at least shipbuilding one. Yeah, long term, it's a lot better off. We'll be a lot better off doing things this way. Desmond prospers. And we'll chase him around with this. Sure, we'll just siege down his other province, I guess. Actually, no, we want to chase him down. We're stressed, but that's okay. We want to stay on rulership in case we... so that we can hopefully get rid of Dull. Not that it matters. I mean, it's not mattering that much. We don't have... it sucks, but it could be worse, I guess, is what I'm saying. Okay, that should be enough. That is enough. However, that's not enough for there. You know, let's just move over here. Oh, that's not even... okay. I thought Connacht was part of the same, but it's not. We are completely destroying this person by doing this. Concubines preggers. I hate my life, we are depressed. Okay, you know what? We changed to hunting focus. We're stressed and depressed. We need the extra health. He's our current heir, he won't be for long. He's brawny. Okay, force peace and create the Duchy of Meath. Make Duchy of Metha primary. We will set Dublin to the capital. We will increase the market village. We will set that as a crown focus. And we'll go back to raiding. We don't want to be raiding. Where'd our boats go? Ooh, we can make 30 now. Got a sickly child, he'll probably die. Oh, he lived. Let's try. This is potentially not our siege, we'll see. But we need to build up a market village and everything ASAP. We should be able to get shipbuilding. We may be able to get shipbuilding too fairly soon. Humble, proud. Neither matters, we'll go proud. There's a bit of a war going on. Looks like the person we wanted to win won. Doing market village. You want that at least to be up. Max tribal organization. We've got supporters. Let's go. Oh, while looting the holding, one of your men came across a strange looking key looking made of an unknown metal. You've only seen one such metal before. That mysterious chest has been inherited and passed along in your family. It's still gathering dust somewhere in your chambers. Could this be the key that opens it? The key fit the lock, trembling with anticipation, you slowly open the chest. Disappointingly, it contains only a few parched scrolls that crumble to dust at your touch. Whatever wisdom they held is forever lost to the world. He doesn't want to fight me. This is a positive. Absolute tribal law. So, once we get a market village, we are now able to... Ooh. We're going to have to fight the Kingdom of Scotland to pick up Ulster, I think. Yeah. It's going to make things interesting. We should be able to do it long term because of how much money, like the amount of money we'll make as a whatever it is we're going to become is ludicrous. Republic. Truly, like truly, truly a ludicrous amount. Unfortunately, all the countries are getting big. My liege of great from one extent from your cultural status and make people notice what a great ruler you are. It requires some gold and your patience, and the work would take a year to complete. Ambitious, but just gregarious and trusting, kind. Yeah, so be it. Surprise me. Worth giving a try. Walking alone on the battlements late one night, you suddenly see a shining white shape appear in the sky above you. It seems to be moving towards you, or maybe away. There's a strange sound in the air. Too, like a whispering. What's going on? The Virgin has appeared to me. I have been blessed. Zealous is a good trait to have. Okay. Very good. He's such a weird looking kid. Become king. Citheron prosper. I suppose we should be attempting to pick up that. We must be getting close to being able to form the Kingdom of Ireland as well. One more should do it, actually. Which means we should hopefully do that. We should do that before we become... Hopefully we're able to do that before we become... Do we have de jure claims? Yes, that. We should do it. Uh, The moment performance by High Chief Desdemona is finished, upon unveiling the statue yourself, is revealed and you notice the crowd smiling, giving you a round of applause. I have no words, a bunch of prestige. Super nice, although I think I'm going to use that prestige in part. Let's go Market Town. That prestige in part to raise a tribal army. Start reading the book. So, put you down, get you back. We might not need to. In fact, we won't. He's got no army. Let's go. Declare war for Deshua claim. They say no. We should get someone that trusts us as a spy master. He might do it. They say no. Why? We're not fighting in another war, though. We could found a new kingdom, but we don't really want to find and found. Well, can we really find get a new kingdom off the basis of Oh, because we've got three duchy titles. Okay. Well, we don't want to do that. We want to go for Ireland. Are we still? What? We're not. The opponent is too strong for us to take on. They're not, though. What? Okay, let's get rid of some pragmatists. You guys won't be. You'll be religious or something. Swayed by other participants. Okay, so we want to get rid of him. What about our heir? He might love us. Yes, okay, that'll do. Oh, Northumberland and High Chieftain. They're allied. I still think we take the chance, but we definitely do raise tribal army. Oops, which he's also done. Okay. This is going to be interesting. We do have enough money to, Let's hit this. Who are you? Sure, make a move. Go for it. Courteous. Oh god. We need to get this off. Okay, done. Enforce demands. Drop. Disband. Create the Kingdom of Ireland. King of Ireland. King Dunleg of Ireland. King Dunleg the stupid. The idiot. The ill-advised. Okay. Hold a grand tournament, lose 200 gold, gain 100 prestige. I'm not willing to make that trade. It seems like it worked out in the end anyway, because we gained enough prestige to build some more stuff. We should use the prestige first, because we have a truce, but we will eventually take that back from you. We have so little money compared to what we had before. This is harsh, please evaluate. Right, well, we need to get some more troops back before we do that. Advisor, go with him. Let's fire this advisor. And instead bring up someone that loves me. You like me decently enough. Have a bastard son. We acknowledge him as mine, so he's part of our dynasty. We became King of Ireland. 1,000, not quite enough. We'll get enough soon. We really, sell it to me? I don't feel well. We got diarrhea. Nice. Got a puppy. Call it Faithful. Hilariously, since I think we got it from our illicit lover. More sons. This is good. What we should do is get a market city so that if we die unexpectedly, we can just hit that button and become a... That also doesn't sound like a good idea. We'll see. I've got diarrhea again. This is for sure our heir. What is he? Indolent, timid, curious. He's timid. Okay, apparently we're going for a diplomatic heir. And... okay, that's enough. How long do we have a truce with you for? We don't have a truce with you anymore. Give me that. No, we still have a truce. Damn it. We have the truce with him, not the other way around. Right. Of course, that's how it works in this game. Yeah. Let's hit them up. Maybe we'll be okay. You look good. Speaking of laws, let's pass some centralization laws while we can. We just got fucking owned by... oops, we got owned by fucking... rebels. Fraticelli might mean that we can holy war against them, actually. Pat the kitty! Oh, allow the kitten to follow you home. So we've got a pet cat and a pet dog. Meaning we will live for fucking ever. That's cool. Fraticelli, that means we may be out of holy war. They'll figure it out in due time. Sometime was just what your pets needed. One day they simply stopped fighting, and since then they've become the best of friends. Now you often find them playing or snoozing together. They seem much happier. For the power of pets, we're actually getting a semi-decent score and everything. Not amazing, not good. Just semi-decent. And that's also a lie. We lost our chaplain. Our wife hates us? I guess because we were unfaithful. Have some money, dear. It'll make you feel better. Okay, I think you got hit by Fraticelli, right? I think we might totally be able to pick up that province for cheap. why are you malcontent, missus? You're no longer my steward. Well, we might aim to become King of Wales as well, I guess. He's got a lot of men. I think we actually want to raise a tribal army. the way. Okay, we'll split her. And go here. No! Okay, I guess we fight here. That's gonna fucking hurt, I imagine. Oh, he's all light. It's fine. We'll win. Let's hope so. Okay, no, I trust her word, I don't even care. If I get cucked, whatever. And now we will, oh, and use that claim. Nice. Things are looking up for us. We're gonna have some trouble. We are definitely gonna have to, we win the Irish Holy War. And these come with, oh no. Okay, so we want to make you make county capital. We want to make county capital. That might be tyrannical because hitting that button when you've got a council can sometimes fuck you. So let's see if we go invite holy man to court. Oops. Grant land and title, bishopric. Grant land and title, bishopric. Grant land a title, barony. Grant land a title, barony. We're massively over, unfortunately, so we are going to have to create some vassals. And I think we should probably make the vassals in this land. Yeah. Bring a few more holy men in. Nope, not you. Don't want ambitious. That's the one thing we don't want. Die for done. You look decent. Done. So, they should become our, that's a bit of a worry. They might become our, rival clans in when we change to, whatever. Should we found a merchant republic now? I think we want to keep, we want to keep raiding. You're not Fraticelli, are you? No. Nice pickup there. Lucky I was watching when that happened. Very unlikely to get that sort of foothold. Oh, we need to grab, somewhere. That one. We will do the same there, though. Fraticelli, not much we can do. Actually, we will have to. Do that. It's because there's a fucking anti-pope. Totally usurped. We should definitely usurp that. We can press ducal claims now on the place that we're... raiding. We want to have some... Oh no, our kids are all adults. What did you become? You were the... Oh, okay, that's decent. Let's at least get Weaponsmith up. And we want to get that wooden... yeah, we want to get that wooden hill fort up. Can we get a ship builder here to level 2? No. Let's go here. Drop this down and fight this guy. Whoa, actually, you know, that's fine. Declare war, de jure claim on Damorgan. Demand reconversion. Nice. Got Wrath. Which means we're leading a battle, which is not something we want to do. This child, we can call tribal vassals in, but we don't care. We're losing money instead of making money. How old are we? 42. But we do have a cat. Got lots of kids as well. We want them to all be of age when we convert with a lot of money. Oh, we are unmarried. So are there any geniuses? Yeah, you'll do. You should be... No, you're not. Of course I'll be lost, that's fine. They won't be because we'll form a tribal kingdom. I'll form a merchant republic, rather. Okay... Honestly... No. We want to take that off him because he's going to be Welsh. And we want a good Irish lad in charge. This war, they won't do it. Got a malcontent. Let's just do away with the malcontent. What are you, Fratticelli? And we want to declare war. And then after this, definitely get back to raiding because we need the money. We'll have to give away this land as well to a vassal. Let's just push this down, shall we? Oriole we just got. Okay, well, we will continue the war engine, I guess, because it's so fast. And we want that land. Can we go for centralization again yet? No. I'm missing a council member. Well, Ireland is spinning out of control. Earlier, like suddenly out of nowhere. Shipbuilding, very nice. We will take the time to get that up. We will also do the same thing here. Holy man, let's invite a few. You're decent. Okay, excellent. Yep, sure. With sufficient variety of numbers, you can stack white people. Good to be king. Becoming a double king soon, Wales. That'll help actually in our battles against Scotland a fair bit. Okay, enforced demands. Right, what is de jure? I should have checked that before I gave it away. No, that's fine. Kildare, yep. So we'll probably go with... Well, Kildare's... No, no, it's not. It's fine, it's fine. It's fine. It's not ideal, but it's okay. Neither is Ossory. Same thing, not ideal, but it's okay. But we'll try and keep these along the coast, which means we should delete another... Delete one of the things. Okay, you will be given away to a noble. Administrator, nice. Chieftain of Oral, excellent. Now, we want to have at least, like, say, call it a grand. We'll try and get to $1,000 from looting. Knowledge is mine, is all good in the hood. Losing more chances, not great. You can be, well, what do you want? We've got, we've got an open council position? No, no, it's just broken. He must learn on his own. I think this will end it for this episode, gentlemen. I'll see you on the other side.